The president's open house on New Year's Day is an old tradition of the White House, and from the start, and it continued all through the 19th century. Sometimes it'd be as many as 5,000 and 6,000 people that would stand in line. Everybody couldn't get in, and they'd go in. And by the Victorian times, they were putting steps up to the windows of the East Room, so people would, if got tired, they would go out. They would have ice water stations sometimes to keep people from fainting, but they didn't make it too hospitable because they didn't want them to hang around too long. And they would go through and shake hands with the president and pass on through from the blue. They go in the north door, go through the blue room, shake hands with the president. First lady usually held a bouquet so she didn't get her hands crushed, but the president's hands would be, Lincoln's hand was black and blue when he signed the Emancipation Proclamation on New Year's. And so then they passed on through, and then they'd pack into the East Room like sardines. And then people would begin leaving. They just couldn't take the heat. Well, that was the July receptions. New Year's. The same thing was done the 4th of July, if one can imagine the heat here then. And that continued all through till Herbert Hoover did away with the 4th of July reception.